Hello, Crossroads friends. Over the past few weeks, those of you who have been joining us each week for the live stream of our worship services have experienced a number of technical issues. Sometimes you haven't been able to hear what's going on. Other times the stream has been lost altogether. And I know you're frustrated, so I want to talk to you about that today. First of all, please know that we hear you. Your concerns are 100% valid, and we're frustrated too. Our live stream team is here early every week to get the broadcast ready. They're doing their best to make it a positive experience for you, and when that doesn't happen, it breaks our hearts. I also want you to know that we've identified where the problems lie, and we're working diligently to fix them. None of us who bring you this live stream is an expert, but you can rest assured that we won't stop until all these issues are resolved. Finally, I would ask you two things. First of all, please bear with us. Don't give up on us, because we haven't given up on you. Every one of you is important to us, so tune in this Sunday morning at 9:30. And second, be in prayer for this ministry. The pandemic has made it impossible for many of you to attend church in person, and it's our responsibility to stay connected with you. But Satan is fighting hard to isolate us from each other. So pray that God would step in and win the battle as only He is able. As the song says, it may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. God is with us, and He will prevail. I look forward to you joining us this Sunday. Whether you come in person or watch our live stream, it doesn't matter. What matters is that we come together as one body, united in God and lifting Him up in praise. Thank you for your patience, and may God bless your life today and always.